Algebraic methods. We have discussed these methods, substitution method, elimination method, and Cramer's rule. If a pair of linear equations is given by a1x plus b1y is equal to c1, a2x plus b2y is equal to c2, then the following situations can arise. a1 by a2 not equal to b1 by b2. In this case, pair of linear equations is consistent. a1 by a2 is equal to b1 by b2 but not equal to c1 by c2. In this case, pair of linear equations is inconsistent. If a1 by a2 is equal to b1 by b2 is equal to c1 by c2, in this case, linear equations is dependent and consistent. There are several situations which can be mathematically represented by two equations that are not linear to start with, but we alter them so that they are reduced to pair of linear equations. We have solved problems based on this also. So this is the summary part of your complete chapter.